Good morning. This is Lynda Cromar. What is your work ethic? What is your work ethic? This is a good question to ask. I noticed I had an old post about that, and I wanted to say some new things about it because I'm going to share this all over social media. You know, a lot of people have the misconception that they're really is not any need to do, to be urgent about work, about doing what you want to do. And they want the immediate, they want the final result of, they want the final result of what it is they want, and they don't care to really pay attention to what the real work ethic needs to be to create what you want. In most cases, I don't see people even steadily posting to Facebook or to any of the other places. One of the things that was brought out last night in our training that we have every Tuesday is that we need to have a plan of action every single day. And yeah, it's nice if it only takes an hour, but really it's about do it until you have the results you want. If you are not getting the results you want, then an hour a day probably is not going to be enough. And that is one of the things that I think a lot of people just don't get, is that they think that they don't have to work very hard. Now, if you were going into a job, and you, some people probably really are going into a job every single day, and they basically had the attitude of, I'm going to put my feet up and just hang out and do nothing, how long would you have that job? I betcha you wouldn't have it very long. And that is what really is happening in the online business world, is everybody puts their feet up. If I were to go to any one of my friends' profiles, other than the ones that are on the very top, because they're the most active usually, I would find that, generally speaking, people are posting once a day at the very most, and generally not even that often. And they're not having any interactions with other people. They're not taking, you know, they're not doing any content. And what I mean by content is things that people actually want to read or hear or see that will help them. And, you know, like videos, blogs, audios like you're hearing now, things like that. They are not doing any of it. And the problem will be that if you are not going to have a much bigger work ethic, just like you're going to a job, you get up at a certain time every morning and you actually have a certain daily activity that you do, and you do it until you get a result. I don't have a 1 hour a day job with this at this point because I have a bigger result that I expect to achieve. So I will put in more time than just 1 hour, and that is why I'm getting a result. You see, there's always a cause and an effect of everything that you do. If you're only doing kind of random stuff once a day, and you're not really following up, you're not really interacting, you're not really doing all those things, you're not going to get any kind of a result because people are busy and they're not going to take the time to come back and talk to you. You have to talk to them. You have to interact with them. You have to spend the time with them. That is the work ethic that it takes. And yeah, it could take as much time or more as it would to be on a real job. Because after all, if you want a real income, you really do have to treat this like a real job. With a work ethic, that you are truly going to actually work until you get the results you want. And everybody here wants a result of a certain amount of money. They're not here just to have fun and just to post funny pictures and hope that people, you know, and it's not about how many likes you get. It's not even how many shares or comments you get. It's the result of how many people join you on your newsletter, how many people are interacting with your newsletter, how many people are clicking on your links. It's not about constantly posting your business. And I see people that do that all day too. And that's not the result. That's not going to create the result you want either. The work ethic that is required is far more than what most people really truly believe. They see somebody and they don't know the backstory that has achieved some kind of large number and they're getting that result all the time. But they don't see the work ethic that went into it to create it. And that's what it really takes. I'm being honest with you. You really are not going to get a result with a 1 hour a day mentality until the time comes that you have built the amount of audience and fans that truly want to see what you have, truly want to join what you have, then and only then can you live that lifestyle that you see so many people talking about and people trying to live it before they truly have it. Let's not tell those lies. Those lies don't help you. What you need to do is to get serious about this and treat it the same way as if you were getting employed by someone and they expected a certain amount of real productivity from you and that you did produce that. And when you produce that kind of productivity on a daily basis, you will see the results you want. You can't help but not receive that result. If you want to learn more about that, please go ahead and check out the link that is in the description of this audio that I am doing today. And I will get back with you again tomorrow. And let's talk about real productivity and real work ethic. Because that's what it takes. That's what seriously it takes. It doesn't take this lackadaisical online behavior I see from most people. It takes real work ethic. And yeah, there's a reward if you're willing to stay in there long enough to do it. This is Lynda Cromar coming to you from Colorado. You can find me at successwithlyndacromar.com, and we'll be talking again tomorrow. I hope you enjoyed that video. I hope you got something out of it. If you want to know more, the best thing you can do is look at that link I have underneath my video. It will give you an opportunity to not only find out about my program, but it will give you a chance to get on my email list so that you can learn more from me. That's what I have to offer you today. Please have an awesome day, and I'll be talking with you again soon.